Miss Lyra Landrum. She's being escorted by her father, Greg Landrum. In her time at Eustace High School, she has been a member of the National Honor Society. Lyra participates in volleyball, basketball, and softball.
Well, I had it up there.
Lyra has been awarded Bulldog Pride, and Lyra enjoys sports and hanging out with her friends and family. She plans to attend college to become a sonogram technician. Miss Lyra Landrum. Our second junior princess is Miss Bailey Billings. She is being escorted by her father, Kyle Billings. Bailey participates in volleyball, basketball, and track. Bailey received the Newcomer of the Year award in track. After graduating, Bailey plans to attend Texas A&M or Mississippi University to become a teacher. Miss Bailey Billings. Our third junior princess is Miss Avery Reed. She is being escorted by her father, Robert Reed. Avery is a member of National Honor Society, Student Council, and in previous years, FFA. She participates in volleyball, basketball, and golf. Avery has been awarded Bulldog Pride and perfect attendance. She enjoys watching movies. Avery plans to finish her associate's degree at Trinity Valley Community College, then transfer to Baylor University to major in kinesiology. Miss Avery Reed. Our last junior princess is Miss Amber Fisher. She's being escorted by her father, Richard Fisher, and grandfather, Brandon Grant. Emma is a member of the National Honor Society and Student Council. She also participates in volleyball, cheer, basketball, softball, and golf. Emma has many accomplishments that include Bulldog Pride, perfect attendance, and class officer. Her hobbies are shopping, hanging out with friends, and going on adventures. Emma plans attending TVCC to finish her associate's degree, then transfer to the University of Oklahoma to become either a NICU nurse or a sonogram technician. Miss Emma Fisher. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your Eustace High School junior princesses for 2021. And now for your 2021 Homecoming Queen nominees. Our first Homecoming Queen is Miss Grace Farrell. She is being escorted by her father, Bud Farrell. Grace is currently a member of the National Honor Society and Student Council, as well as participate in track and cross country. Grace has earned many accolades, such as receiving the Bulldog Pride Award, awarded Newcomer of the Year and MVP in track and field. She enjoys hype squat, hurdles, crying over calculus, and stress baking. Grace will be attending the University of Texas at Austin next fall with a major in international relations and a minor in journalism. Miss Grace Farrell. Our second Homecoming Queen nominee is Miss Madison Kulsa. She is being escorted by her father, Philip Kulsa. In her time at EHS, Madison has been a member of the Spanish Club, Student Council, and National Honor Society. She is also a member of the track and cross country team. Madison has received the Bulldog Pride Award and was chosen by her peers as class officer her freshman year. Madison has numerous accomplishments in cross country that include state qualifier, all region honors, newcomer of the year, and MVP. After graduation, Madison plans to attend Trinity Valley Community College to finish her associates and then transfer to UT Tyler. Miss Madison Kulsa. Our third Homecoming Queen nominee is Miss Kaylee McGee. She's being escorted by her father, Robert McGee, and brother, Dawson McGee. Kaylee is a member of the Student Council and is a football trainer. In her high school career, she has participated in volleyball, softball, and track. Kaylee has been awarded the Bulldog Pride. Kaylee enjoys being an athletic trainer and hanging out with her friends and family. She plans on going to Trinity Valley Community College to get her associate's degree and then transfer to A&M Commerce to get a bachelor's degree in special education. Miss Kaylee McGee. Our last Homecoming Queen nominee is Miss Landry Hill. Landry is being escorted by her EHS alumni father, Jacob Hipp Sr. and alumni brother Jacob Hill, Coast Guard MST Petty Officer 3rd Class. Landry is a member of the National Honor Society, Student Council, Bass Team, and Cheer Team. Landry has been awarded Bulldog Pride, Perfect Attendance, and Team of the Year in Bass Fishing. She plans to attend UT Tyler to obtain a Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Miss Landry Hill. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it again for your 2021 Eustis High School Homecoming Corps. Ladies, we would like to congratulate you on your nomination. Thank you for representing Eustis High School. Our 2021 Queen, Miss Ella Taylor, who is currently attending Texas A&M University, has joined us to crown this year's Queen. And now the moment that you have been waiting for, the Eustis High School Homecoming Queen for 2021 is Miss Madison Kulsa.